What is up, guys? Time to get our Street Fighter on. So, just kind of going through on here. Checking things out. Let's see. So I'm gonna try going through some more of the arcade. Just trying to learn some more of this stuff. Maybe I won't do all of them. Maybe I'll just do this one, move on to the next one, and then do some ranked matches in between. I just know I need a lot of points to get any of the characters. Oh shit. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button. You know what? Maybe it's better. I'll just do ranked. How do I go to character? Oh, there we go. So I could be a couple different characters. Huh. Yeah, I've been playing with Ryu, so let's do the
battle.
Do the track suit. See if I can get some matches. I know Ultra 4 is on sale. I might get that in the next week too. I played a lot of Ultra 4. This one seems more like Alpha 3 though, which I kind of like. Probably gonna get my ass kicked quite a bit. Let me see how much of my ass will be kicked. Try computer. Yeah, I don't know. There's supposed to be a new version coming out where you can get all the characters, so I might break down and just get that so I can get Sagat. Because I want Sagat. But I want to see if I can get him through Badwing, though. Like, that'd be interesting.
Round one.
A lag going on. Shit. Counter crush. Get my ass kicked. Damn. It's a cool stage, though. Damn it. on. Come on. Damn it. Oh, he has the double fireballs. Damn it, he came all the way back. Oh, man. Shouldn't have been that close. Fucking bear. Hey, what's up, Adam? Oh, I figured out immediately how to change characters, but I think Ryu's the only. It's Ryu, Ken, or Chun-Li are the ones I know the most. Lag. Damn it. Hey, sounds good. Thanks for the lurk, man.
You win.
Hold on, guys. I'm going to just make sure I'm closed out of a couple different things on here real quick.
This is your fourth win in a ranked match.
Just make sure. Hell yeah. First stream win. Hold on. I'm just making sure nothing I have open is gonna like fuck with the game. I noticed a little bit of lag I didn't notice earlier, so it could have been that guy's lag too, but don't want to chance it. Got that win and that 100 battle points. Yeah, I'll do arcade on my time. No one wants to watch somebody play arcade mode. Oh, nice.
Your match record with Ryu is 4 wins and 2 losses.
4-2. Right. Oh man, I really want to get some of those costumes.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, I might switch it up in a bit, but he has the better outfit.
Round 2.
Damn it. Guy messed me up.
You lose.
He punished me. Hey, Boat, how you doing, man? Oh, he wants to rematch. He wants to whoop my ass again. Yeah, it is a pretty good stage. Alright. Shit. Going out without a fight. No perfect.
Good. Round two. Fight.
Yeah, I'm back on night shift now, Boat, so there'll be more nights of gaming in store. Fuck Christ. No perfects. See if I'll kick my ass one more time. Yeah, I don't know how to set this up. The newer games with the cam. I'll have to figure out a good way to do that. Oh, he doesn't want to beat me up again. I should have been writing these guys' names down so I could put them in the tags in the video. I guess I can do that later. So two rounds is the polite one.
Ryu is four wins.
Oh nice, it's looks like the Blade Runner stage. Oh, I gotcha. So if I had won that match, he probably would have rematched me a third round.
If you stand in my way, I will kill you.
This is the path of my destiny. Round one. Fight!
Motherfucker. Damn. No perfect.
I suggest you stay down.
Round two. Fight. Hadouken! Let's go! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Right into the shop. Oh yeah. And you know, the thing is, I barely played this one though, so like I'm not gonna feel like bad about losing until like a while in. Oh, like I don't want to play me again. I'm not good enough for him to play again. Oh man. Yeah, I might try picking four up again. That's kind of how I'm doing it. I'm just kind of learning. It's harder to learn stuff against the computer because you have to do different weird strategies that don't work against people. So, I don't know. Maybe I'll do a run of maybe after this next match I'll do a story mode run of Street Fighter 2, then come back, do a couple more ranked matches. If it finds anybody, Jesus. Let's just do story then. Is it arcade or story? Which one do I get fight points on? Can I change the costume? How do I change the costume? Alright. I don't know what ad style is, but...
Go beyond the battle.
Ads between every match.
Round one. Fight.
Not letting me do it. Yeah, I'll plug in the PS2 tomorrow so I can play some more Shadow Hearts.
Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
KO! You win!
She got put on the bus. Yeah, until they get harder. I know Sagat in the Street Fighter 1 kicked my ass. USA! Throwing those out. I chose the different trigger this time. Yeah, that thing. Ooh. Let's see if I can block his. That girl's just chilling with that guy. Oh, that thing. It's Y and B together. He's not attacking me now, though. It parries an incoming attack. Huh. And stuns him? Well, that's pretty good. Russia. Oh, what? See, I accidentally picked the other mode now, though. Because I'm used to activating the V-ism or the V-mode where it does extra damage on my fireballs, so now I have to figure out how to activate this one. That bear's in two background levels, it's crazy.
Round 2. Fight. win.
Yeah, I think I should go back to ranked after this. Go back to ranked. Yeah, it's running pretty good on here. Running pretty good. I just, because it was $8, I couldn't pass it up. I was like, hell yeah, $8. Yeah, it's $8 on Steam right now. I think it's up for a while too, so if you need me to, I can try to get you a Steam card on Friday. That and Street Fighter 4 Ultra Edition. I was trying to block his fireball or parry it. Hold on, you have to, like, it has to be like in the right position. Fireballs.
You win.
Oh, the barrels. Too many. Yeah, I might just wait to get that too. I know I bought this one so cheap, but just to get all the costumes and other characters and stuff. I like how it has all the stages from Street Fighter 2, though. It's pretty cool. Seriously. Time my fireballs better. Yeah, I think I might buy four in the next couple days.
Hadouken! Huh? Hadouken!
Yeah! Hadouken! Hadouken! Yeah. Hadouken! My fireballs aren't perfect yet. Vega's gonna be bouncing off the walls. Stay. Oh man. Bison's gonna kick my ass though. I see what you mean. So it's like the light fireball, medium fireball, and then the strong fireball. I gotcha. So I was doing light that whole time. Yeah, no. I was getting ready for him to like jump off the walls and like do crazy shit. I think it's because I'm doing this after rank matches. These last two fights will be hard though. Because Sagat's gonna fireball me too. Gotta get that rank up.
Round one. Fight.
I'm interested in some of the newer characters too. Seems like there's a little bit of lag on this stage. Maybe it's my graphics card. It's like really slowed down right now. So slow down. That's crazy. Nothing else has had a problem on this game. Oh, Laura's Sean's sister? That's crazy. Round two. Come on. Damn. It could be. It's just weird because it's just the stage. I haven't noticed a slowdown on anything else. Maybe the lighting on the stage? Very strange though. I guess I can go through and check like the performance after this, but if anything it's my fucking processor holding my graphics card back. Damn it. Yeah, I don't know. It just doesn't like this one stage. I'll have to check it. Yeah, it says my CPU usage is at like 9% right now. Could be. It could be my hardware too, for sure. Definitely not the internet though. Damn it. I just have to get past this stage. If there is a stage I lose on, is a stage that loads like shit. Round two. Damn. Let's see if it's slow on the next one. Yeah, like my graphics card just like died in the middle of playing the game. It was just like, what? Oh yeah, no, I learned that from you guys. And that totally does work. It makes me mad when I notice people doing it on me, though. I'm like, what the hell? Goddamn walk up throws. Hold on, I gotta get a drink.
Round one. Fight.
This one's a little better. It's still acting kind of laggy. Damn it. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. No. Yeah, I'm gonna go through and I'll check. Hopefully something's not running a fucking update or something in the background. That's usually when shit like this starts happening. Windows will be like, oh, but it's at nighttime. Nobody should be using their computer. Oh, yeah. Well, he's the last guy, so I'm just gonna take him out to get this out of the way. Test my computer, hold on. See if something's running in the background. No, just the normal shit. Ken continuously presses forward with his training, no matter where he goes. She is determined to follow him. Now Ken finds a new passion in his life.
Thank you for playing.
It just has a score. See, I still have 13. Let's go into the settings options. Try that. Oh, maybe. 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 Oh. Losing followers by the second, people are like, he's playing Street Fighter? Get out of here.
This is your 10 round match.
Oh. Well, yeah, let me do that. How dare he? How dare he play Street Fighter? Who does he think he is?
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken! 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 Nice hit! Hadouken! Fire!
Damn it, I tried to throw him twice. Motherfucker. True Olive Garden. What if this guy works at Olive Garden? Kicked by Olive Garden.
You lose.
We'll give Olive Garden another match, and then yeah, that's true. I know, I'm just joking around. Reminds me after I get out of here, because I have to Olive Garden, man. No, perfect.
Adolkin.
Damn it. That was close. That was close. See, I still got 10 fight money for that. Okay. So let's go and we'll change the settings. So we'll do. Training, and then we'll set the settings for auto match. Okay, so it's just the top one. So I was doing the wrong. I gotta get better at that. Oh, nobody showing up. Oh, there we go. Fight's coming our way, guys. Fight. I haven't fought this character before. Rashid. Or Raheed. Raheed Wallace.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Remember the name well.
Oh.
Round one.
Damn it. Oh, wow. No, no, perfect. Mix-ups. Oh, perfect. Nice, I want a match. Mix-up, those are crossovers. Damn it. And it's over. Shit. Damn. Well, I got perfected. Gotcha. Thanks, Sky. I'm still kind of learning. This is my first or second night actually playing this. Well, first night playing this game, like, actually against people, so. I've never even fought this character before, so I'm just like... Yeah, I need to get better at parrying. So maybe I could have the computer do jump-ins. So let's see. What do I do? Go. That's true. Well, the bad thing is my guy is Sagat. So I gotta get those fight points. Oh, I got you.
Ryu is 4 wins and 9 losses.
Yeah, that's what I should do. I think I have Rashid. I think he's one of the base characters. I hope my computer's not exploding from this game.
Round 1. Fight!
Damn it. Damn, he's mad. Oh yeah. No, yeah, I freak out and I'm just like, Yeah. No, dude, it took me a long time, when I was playing Street Fighter 4 with my friends, like, back in the day, shit, before that, I didn't even block on fighting games, so... I definitely know what you mean.
Fight.
You gotta like... Pretty much, yeah. Motherfucker. Yeah, like weird, like, weird stuff. There we go. Yeah, 5 seems more like Alpha 3, which is good because I played a lot more Alpha 3 on the PS1 and the PSP. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a lot of learning. A lot of learning to be sure. So we'll set the dummy on... jump. Was it jump? Jump attack? Oh no. I believe you. I believe you. Probably hook up my fight stick though. Oh, see, I've never fought this guy either. He looks like the ape guy from Space Dandy. Dandy? Oh, that's a good idea. See, your thing already worked. There we go. Damn it. Oh no, he's mad. Damn it.
Yes, we are one.
No, he's like a weird Abraham Lincoln monkey. Damn. Not my That walk forward thing really helps. So now walk backwards.
Fight.
Damn. Yeah, I definitely need to block more. So he like turns gold. Take it, Abraham. Take it.
You win.
Well, that's going okay. Some guy named Sky was like helping me out. Oh damn. Yeah, I'm scared to go out there. The new Q. Yeah, he reminds me of the monkey guy from Space Dandy. Some monkey Abraham Lincoln returns gold. Holding the like the light, medium or strong. Yeah, the sounds work again. Yeah, I imagine a lot of the fireball game is like which ones you're using and then like holding it at different times. could probably do some crazy stuff.
Come on, round one. Fight.
Oh, B trigger. Okay, I gotcha. Sometimes it just gets thrown out when I'm doing like double fireball. I'm PC right now.
You lose.
I got a little bit of fight money. Still nowhere near enough to get a character though. Run it back. He doesn't want to run it back. He's like, you garbage boy. Garbage. Shit. Damn it. Come on. Yes. Gotta lean back a bit though. I'm leaning forward too much. When I get excited, I like lean forward and my neck starts hurting. Oh, Cammy. Facing a player. I was like, am I facing the computer? Because it was in the training stage, my mind was just not. So unkind to me. Alright. Unkind.
final round.
Fight. Thank you. Damn it, I should have walked up. Somehow we both whiffed him grabbing. Nice. Only not nice. It's still hit her. I don't care. It's all good. Round one. Nice. That's all good. F for fail. Oh no, the stream froze. That's weird. It's still going on my end. Is it still frozen?
You win.
You have been Ryu 20 times.
Nice. Oh, wants to battle me again. Yeah, it only fucks up when I start winning. It's the rules of the internet. Medium punch, high kick. Good damage and very easy combo.
Good. Final round. Fight.
Oh, I need a block. Damn.
You lose.
I needed to. I kept getting caught in my weird... my weird stuff. Well, thank you. Which one's high kick? This one or this one? He's heating up. Get another drink. I don't know. You're the tier guy. They're still playing. Are they still playing 5 at Evo? She's still top tier. Something. Ow. Or nothing. Damn it. Damn it, I should have Shiryuken'd him there. When he was up in the air.
You lose.
I don't need your charity. No, I'm just joking. It was pretty close. It would have been one of those where it's close and then the next battle. Like the third round, he would have came back. Shit. Damn. I got blown up that time.
Round two.
Yeah, I know. I catch myself just like randomly doing those. I don't know what channel points are. Oh, is this the same guy? A rematch? No. This is Buggy Dumper.
And 16 losses.
Has 16 losses now. When I started, I was okay.
Round one. Fight.
Hey, you gotta highlight a message. Oh yeah, the points. Yeah, it's been a while. I haven't caught up on all the Twitch stuff. Yeah, I really shouldn't jump in then Tatsu. Seems like it's a bad move. Blocking again. Damn it.
Hold on. I gotta stretch.
You lose.
Gotta get up and stretch.
With medium punch or medium kick.
Round one. Fight.
Medium instead of light. Yeah, 10 fight money. Hold on. I don't even know, that was just button mashing, bro. That was all button mashing. Losses. Going for 100 losses. Oh no, not die 1,000 deaths. Yeah, win 1,000 rounds. Damn. Well, I want a match. I want a round, I should say. No, not a match. Yeah, 10 more fight money. Oh, another character I've never fought. Bring it on. 5K. What's the best way to get 5 points? I'm just curious. Probably ranked matches, I guess.
Round one. Fight.
I gotcha. $300,000, $400,000 for that money. Yeah, it's that was a pretty awesome song actually. This guy's pretty good. I guess it's hard to say because I've never seen this character before, but... Motherfucker. Oh, no perfect. This guy's way better than me.
You lose.
He has a lot of throws. I know you're pretty good at throws, so... Well, you did sell my PS, your PS4 to me. Oh, damn. That's cool. So he's a clone of Bison? Okay. Well. Get my ass kicked again. I feel like as the night goes, like
round one. Fight.
Alright. I might do that after this. Just take a relax story break hit real quick just to Damn.
That's good kung fu.
Final round. Fight.
That was badass. Trying to daggo that shit, but I can't. Totally came back. It's because I was too busy. I was like, it's Chun-Li, I can parry your kicks. I think you can only parry one at a time. Unless I keep pressing it. No, that's my fault. I should have won that. Yeah, I was trying to. In my mind, I was trying to. I know it's stupid because I don't know the buttons well enough. But I was just like, it's Chun-Li. I could do it. I shouldn't even try to do it. I just need a block. Damn. Yeah, it's not third strike.
Round
Damn it. Oh yeah, seriously. Well, I got this on sale for 8. I might get Championship Edition. That's true.
You win.
Oh, man.
This is your 8th win in a red match.
We're all tied up. Oh, didn't want a rematch. Hey, you might as well do that though. Yeah, I'll probably get it soon. I was thinking about playing this game like maybe once a week, maybe once every couple weeks. I'm not sure. I'll have to think of a night for it. Oh no, this Rashid guy kicked my ass last time. Let's take a drink. I'm down. I'm gonna get my ass kicked though. I'm totally down though.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind.
I don't know how late I'll be up tonight, but I'm totally down.
This is the path of my destiny.
Round one. Fight!
Well, this guy's not playing him like the other guy was. Sounds good. Come on. Now he's all mad. No, perfect. Oh, nice. Nice on the invitation.
Final
Damn it.
You lose.
Hold on, let me see if this guy wants to rematch me. Like her, Ryu just says the same thing I did. I don't know. Yeah, training might be good after this. I think I'm starting to lose my my competitive drive. I'm just like, I don't know. I was gonna accept. Sky sent me an invite here. Do some practice. Learn some skills, bro. Oh, he got a league up. Alright, so hold on. Let me find this invite. Oh, damn. Well, you can come play it on my computer. If you want to get some ranked matches in. Shit. Where is message log? Wait, how do I hit ready? Oh, start. Sorry. I'm surprised mine hasn't been giving me too much issues. It is getting really hot in here though, so I'm wondering if it's heating up a bit. Heck yeah. Okay. Should I choose Ryu as well? I'm gonna switch up to my ad style. Yeah. Totally.
Round one. Fight.
All right. Kick punch. Wait,
two.
Okay, so hard kick was this one. So he was doing. Okay. Damn, double perfect.
Good.
I was trying to watch what you're doing.
Round three. Fight.
Damn. I gotta figure out that slide and slide kick.
You lose.
Yeah. Yeah. Practice is good. Alright.
Round one.
I was trying to see what he was doing with the kicks. It was like, slide forward kick is standing roundhouse. Okay, like this? Or like, it was like that? Like that? Perfect. So it's like the jumping kick punch punch. That's crouching. Standing roundhouse. Wait. Which one is it? It's just forward? Forward and kick. It's that one. Yeah, I think you can only block one. I need to do that. That's not the right punch. I think he's saying this punch. It's either that punch, forward high punch crouch, forward high punch crouch medium. And this is high punch. So forward high punch crouch medium punch. Hold on. See, I'll remember what you're telling me, but I'm really bad at let me see. High punch, medium, and then what's... I don't understand. I don't know. Donkey kick. Is that... Oh, that's true. I probably have to practice donkey kick first. Is fraudulent.
Good.
Fraudulent victory. Hold on. No. Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh! Okay. So it's like... God damn it. Forward high punch. Then target combo, stand medium punch. High punch, then high kick. Yeah, I'm gonna have to practice that on my own without... Like, just by myself, all crazy. I don't know. Stuff like that takes me a while. Because it's like... This is high punch, right? And that's medium punch. So could I go medium punch, high punch, Donkey Kick? Muscle memory. Yeah, that's totally it. Oh, I see. That's interesting. See, and I never used high punch because it's all the way over there. So that's probably my problem right there. Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna have to practice Donkey Kick and then the high punch. Okay. Oh, God damn it. Yeah, my muscles are trained. No. Damn it. Okay. Yeah, see, that's like an actual combo. Yeah, mine's like fraudulent, because it's supposed to be high punch, medium kick. Hold on. And then you basically, you EX the Donkey Kick. Trying to parry things. So that slide forward punch is a solar plexus punch. And that was that one? Oh no, which... No, it was... I'm sorry. It was that one.
Strike. Strike. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna have to practice that. Hold forward. Wait. Oh. I see, that's high punch. I was pressing the wrong button, was what it was.
You win.
I was pressing the L1 and it was R1. Was the high punch. So I must have been pressing medium forward. So forward, high punch, medium, medium. Yeah. No, that's it's all good though. I'll get used to it. Yeah, maybe I'll jump off here in a few, and then we'll. Start doing some training. Oh yeah, no, I remember the hours you guys would put into Street Fighter 4. Oh damn. Let's do it. Yeah, I know. I just get lucky. Sometimes I'll run into people that are just like mashing, and then I'm able to.
Round one.
And I mean, I freak out and mash, so. Damn. Which character is this? Nice. See, I still fall back to the same shit though. Like my muscle memory is still trying to do the same couple moves. Oh. Mastered by the master.
Now you see, this is real power. Round three. Fight.
There's a lag. Oh shit, is he gone? Learn to poke at neutral distance. Okay.
Round
I gotcha. Oof. But jumping is in my Marvel vs. Capcom 2 brain. Oh yeah. No, I like to practice. It's good. Oh shit, we can go back.
Round one.
Oh, damn. See, it just comes out, though. Dude, is Marvel on here? We should totally play some more. Ow. Okay. Oh, no, I jumped. It's over. That overhead, like, hits me every time. Hold on. Yeah, seriously. Trying to get the training down here. Oh, sorry. I know. Stand back for overheads. Crouching high punch. Okay. Oh, sit. Well, that's like count. It's like trading. Oh shit. Yeah, seriously. After like 90 sessions of this. I definitely appreciate it though. The community is one of the reasons I've always like stuck around and kept trying to play Street Fighter. It's always such a good community. Alright. Shit. Okay. Ow. Ah, my hand. My hand is cramping. Hey, it's all good, man. It's been fun for sure. I'm gonna try that stuff out.
It's go time.
Alright. Sounds good. Do you know how to Well, shit, you have me on here. You'll find me. Oh yeah, now I'm gonna go through and do some practice mode and stuff. It's all good. Actually, that might be a good place to leave it for the night, because I still have to sleep to do cleaning and shit tomorrow. But yeah, I'm gonna do some trials and stuff. Yeah, let's go smoke real quick before I head off to bed. But it's been fun, guys. Oh, somebody else is challenging me. So I guess one more match. Oh, damn. Thanks for the follow. I think that was Sky. Follow me. Definitely appreciate it. Alright. So I think it had me auto on still. On the battles. So I feel bad because it was still on. So I'll take this guy home before I go. Try to apply my training. Two Ortodont. There is no try. Oh yeah. Well, you guys are always guiding me in the right direction.
Round one. Fight.
Damn it. I'm still jumping in. Seriously, I gotta just not jump, is the thing. Oh, I jumped. I gotta try not to hit buttons and wake up. It's all good. I'll do some more practice. Appreciate it, guys. Appreciate the follows, the hanging out. There'll be some more Street Fighter to come. I'll do some practicing on my own, so. Gotcha. Take it easy, guys. Peace. Peace from the east. Peace.